Dark Lord angry.
This is only the beginning. Man swine!
Ignore the pain and come to me, Ranger. I have the sweet release of death you so desperately crave.
Of all the final battles in all the realms of Middle-earth, I had to face off with you in this one. Frankly, I'd rather have it no other way. This will be a fitting end to our relationship.
Pod.
Someone help me!
Back into the fray!
I'm right
there! Push on!
You make this quick. I want to relish the pain. I want you to see it wash over me.
Your time has come, Stallion. All that you have wrought has led you here. We are bound together in this brothel. This is the fate of kings and men.
It shall not be mine.
Your journey has ended, Elf Lord. It is done.
Hear that! Gorgon's throwing his entire army at us!
And he will lose it all!
You can't defend themselves, is that it? I like that too.
I'll show you how much.
After I render you defenseless.
Hulk.
Your journey has ended, Elf Lord.
I'm wounded!
Kizaro's throwing his entire army at us!
And he will lose it all!
Trick.
You died and he brought you back. You know.
I cannot allow this.
Isildur, I release you!
No!
Find peace in death.
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure order is restored to light, not darkness.
I will not trade one Dark Lord for another. This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance.
Or mine.
This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. The end you fought for. Oh, you are but a vessel. And there are others. The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
See the future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was.
No.
Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Whether a bright lord or a dark lord rules Barad-dûr, the balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
Gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes. Open your eyes, Talion.
As long as I have breath in my body, my fate is my own. In your head. This is Minas Morgul, and you are one man.
I am one. But we are many.
Whatever this thing is, say anything. get through us and the Shriekers will deal with you!
darkness, brother. I am not of darkness yet. And I am not your brother.
this quick. I want to relish the pain. I want you to see it wash over me.
You know.
Rage.
I'm pushing! You worry about your orcs!
You better stop that!
I think you've made the Dark Lord angry.
This is only the beginning.
The Dark Lord.
Up on those who can't defend themselves. Is that it? I like that too.
I'll show you how much.
After I render you defenseless.
Hulk.
Your journey has ended, Elf Lord.
I'm wounded!
Kizaro's throwing his entire army at us!
Then he will lose.
Back to the trick!
You died and he brought you back. And he brought me back. Brought me
I cannot allow this.
Isildur, I release you!
No!
Find peace in death.
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure order is restored to light, not darkness.
I will not trade one Dark Lord for another.
This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance.
Or mine.
This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. The end you fought for. Oh, you are but a vessel. And there are others. The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
See the future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was. Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Whether a bright lord or a dark lord rules Barad-dûr, the balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
Gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes. Open your eyes, Talion. Open your
must have rocks in your head. This is Minas Morgul, and you are one man.
I am one. But we are many.
Okay.
get through us and the Shriekers will deal with you!
initiate. And I am not your brother.
Take you.
Your flesh is nourished. The past is past. Join us. You will know true deathlessness. Isildur is gone. You will join the Nine. You fight and fight, resist with all your strength. But why? You fight and fight, resist with all your strength. But why? Resist with all your strength,
But why? Your name will be wiped away. Your history. You freed Isildur, but you will take his place. Your flesh is ours. I am nothing. I am darkness. Forget the past. You will be just like me. One of the Hollow Men. The Palantir is ours. Minas Morgul is ours. So never you will be ours. Is ours. Join us.
You are the instrument of my vengeance. You are the one I chose!
Take his place.
Your name will be revived when you fight. This is all your strength. You fight, I fight. This is all your strength. But why? You die. Minas Morgul will never on you. The Dark Lord will claim his prize.
serve the Bright Lord now.
In the body of elf or man, you are unchanged, Celebrimbor.
This is-
wrath of Galadriel!
Celebrimbor became one, locked in a prison of perpetual war. A flaming eye casting its shadow over Mordor. Talion had retaken the city of Minas Morgul, but his war was far from over. His greatest battle would be fought against the shadow within himself and the tower to the east. To hold back the darkness, to save the world of men.